Unmanned combat aircraft constitute the important power of the Air Force. It can be used for various surveillance and attack purposes. Bayrak Turkish Airlines is an unmanned combat aircraft with turbo fan engine and stealth features developed by Turkey. It is a modern unmanned combat aircraft of Turkey with these characteristics. Has a length of 15 meters and a speed of 590 kilometers per hour. The engine it has is quite modern compared to other AOVs of Turkey. Is an unmanned aerial vehicle developed by China. Under each wing there are three hard points with the ability to carry bombs, rockets or air-to-surface missiles. Has a speed of 370 km per hour. It has a length of 11 meters and a takeoff weight of 4,200 kilograms. Is an unmanned aerial vehicle under development for the Turkish Armed Forces. One of the largest AOVs owned by Turkey. Has a speed of 370 km per hour. It has a length of 11 meters and a takeoff weight of 4,200 kilograms. The XQ-58 is an unmanned aerial vehicle used for the US Air Force. It is one of the most modern AOVs of the USA. It successfully made its first flight in 2019. Has a speed of 1050 km per hour. It has a length of close to 9 meters. It is an unmanned combat aircraft made by the US Army. The difference between the MQ-9 Reaper and the MQ-1 Predator UAV is that it has a turbo fan engine. Has an average speed of 700 km, it has a length of 13 meters. The EATS Barracuda is a jet-powered unmanned aerial vehicle designed for aerial reconnaissance and combat at the same time. Has an average speed of 700 km, it has a length of 13 meters. The Suhoi S-70 is a Russian stealth heavy unmanned combat aircraft developed as a 6th-generation aircraft project. The drone is based on the Mikoyan Scud, designed by MiG and incorporating some of the technologies of the 5th-generation Suhoi Su-57 fighter aircraft. It has a takeoff weight of 25,000 kg and a speed of 1,000 km per hour. The Honda GJ-11 is a phantom unmanned combat air vehicle designed by China. It is 11 meters long and has a takeoff weight of 20,215 kilograms. The Northrop Grumman X-47B is an unmanned combat aircraft developed by the United States. The drone is based on the Mikoyan Scud, designed by MiG and incorporating some of the technologies of the 5th generation Sukhoi Su-57 fighter aircraft. It has a takeoff weight of 25,000 kilograms and a speed of 1,000 kilometers per hour. The MQ-9 Ripper is an unmanned aerial vehicle developed for the United States British Royal Air Force. The turboprop engine of the MQ-9 Ripper UAV allows it to accelerate to 250 km per hour and climb to an altitude of 40,000 feet. In addition, the approximate flight time of the MQ-9 Ripper UAV is 20 hours.